water,
water everywhere. It is vital for living care. For example, washing your hair. So what will happen when we have none to spare?